Praise the Lord.
Children say praise the Lord. I hope you all enjoyed singing time, right? Now it's story time. Are you all interested to hear the story? Before listening to the story, what do you have to do? Prayer, right? Are you on your knees? Look here. See how you have to be during prayer. Children, you also kneel down. Let us pray. ప్రేముల తండ్రి, పరిశుద్ధమైన దేవ, మీ యొక్క ప్రేమను బట్టి, మీ యొక్క కృపను బట్టి మీ కొన్నాళ్ళు చెల్లించుకుంటూ మిమ్మల్ని స్తుతిస్తూ ఆరాధిస్తూ వస్తున్నాం ఈ సమయంలో తండ్రి. ప్రభా, చిల్డ్రన్ బైబిల్ క్లాస్ అనుగ్రహిస్తూ వచ్చినందుకే మీ కొన్నాళ్ళు. ఇది నా స్టోరీ ద్వారా కూడా ప్రభా, చిన్న బిడ్డల హృదయంతో మీరే మాట్లాడుతూ రండి. దేవ, నన్ను కూడా మిస్లో చాట్ మరుగుపరచుకోండి. మీ మాటలు అనుగ్రహించండి దేవ. మా తండ్రి, చిన్న బిడ్డల హృదయాన్ని మీరు తాకండి. నీవే నన్ను నా నోటుగా ఉంటాను వాగ్దానాన్ని మీరే నెరవేర్చమని, చిన్న బిడ్డలకు అర్థమయ్యే విధానంలో మీరే మాట్లాడుతురమ్మని, దేవ స్కిట్ ద్వారా మరి తండ్రి ప్రభా, నా స్టోరీ ద్వారా వారి హృదయాలు వితపడుతున్న వాక్యము మీరే నీరు కట్టి ఫలింప చేయమని, మీరే మీ ఆత్మకార్యాన్ని జరిగించమని మీ చేతులకి అప్పగిస్తూ యేసుక్రీస్తు గారి నామంలో స్తుతించి ప్రార్థించి పెడుకుంటున్నాను తండ్రి, ఆమేన్. Children, today you are going to listen about a small boy. Can you guess who is this? His name is
Samuel.
In the country of Israel, there lived a family. You can see their house and family here. They had a nice house. They used to go to church regularly. They knew about God. This is the man you saw in that picture. His name is Elkanah. Saw this woman also in that picture. Her name is Hannah. This family has everything, but they lack one thing. They don't have children. You can see their sad faces here. Hannah always used to think about it and be very sad. Even Elkanah used to comfort her, but she would never feel happy. There was one more lady in the house. Her name is Penina. She has children. She used to always hurt Hannah with her words. She used to say, "You don't have children. How shameful it is." Whenever she saw Hannah say like this and hurt her. When Hannah heard Penina's words, she became even more sad. Whenever she was alone, she recollected Penina's words. And she used to cry, and Penina's words used to make her very angry. Children, why did Penina behave like that? Because Her heart was filled with hatredness. Like Penina, sometimes our heart is also filled with
envy,
jealousy,
malice,
pride.
Children, after the skate, do you remember where you are behaving like Penina? If you behave like Penina, will Jesus be happy or sad? Do you remember this song? Look them up, let them go. Shall we sing once?
Look them up, let them go. All the little rabbits in the fields of corn. Envy,
jealousy,
malice and
pride.
These things never in my heart to stay. Look them up, let them go. All the little rabbits in the fields of corn.
Envy,
jealousy,
malice
and pride.
These things never in my heart to stay.
Can we ask God's help too? Remove envy, jealousy, malice and pride from our heart? Are you willing to ask? Children, do you know if you keep these things in your heart, how dangerous it is? How it will harm you? According to Bible,
from within, out of the heart of men, proceed evil thoughts, adulteries, fornications, murders, thefts, covetousness, wickedness, deceit, lasciviousness, an evil eye, blasphemy, pride, foolishness. All these evil things come from within and defile the man. Mark 7 chapter 21st verse to 23rd verse.
All these things come out of our heart and defile us. Hannah knew that only God can give her children, and because God did not give her children, she was angry with God also. She did not want to go to church. She was going to church forcibly with her husband. Children, when you are going to church, how are you going? Though she went to the church, she never told God about her problem or need. Even though she had living God who has ready to help her, but she never asked God. Children, when you are going to church, how are you going? How she went to the church? She used to return the same way. Even she don't want to participate in the law feast. After reaching home, even after going to church and coming also, there is no change in her. She used to recollect and cry. There was no change in her behavior.
I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. Psalms 122 verse 1.
Children, how we should go to church? In Bible, David was very glad when somebody asked him to go to church. Are you also happy to go to church? One day she went to the church as usual. But that day, she decided to pray. That day, Hannah opened her heart before the Lord. Then she prayed like this. She said, Lord, please give me a child, then I will give the child back to you. All his days he will serve you. She is praying inside her heart. Only her lips are moving, but there was no sound. Children, God sees our heart when we are praying, not our lips. When she is praying, Eli the high priest observing her. Her lips are moving and no sound is coming. So he misunderstood her and scolded her. Children, when someone blames you, when you have not done anything, how do you feel? You'll get angry, right? But you know how Hannah replied? With much respect and humbleness, she called Eli as my Lord. I have done nothing. I have a need. I am just praying to the living God from the bottom of heart. Children, even Jesus Christ on the cross, he was in pain. When people falsely blamed him, he did not answer back and forgave them.
Who did no sin, neither was guile found in his mouth. Who, when he was reviled, reviled not again. When he suffered, he threatened not, but committed himself to him that judgeth righteously. 1 Peter, 2nd chapter, 22 and 23 verses.
Then Eli said, Go in peace. Lord will hear your prayers and give answer to it. Then Hannah returned back home. After reaching home, now Hannah's heart was filled with faith. Now you can see Hannah's face was no more sad. Her heart was filled with joy, peace and faith. See in her face, there is no tears, no sadness. Children, why the difference? Because before she never prayed to God, now she learned to pray to God. Children, did you learn to pray to God? How you are behaving when you want something? Listen carefully. Some sounds are coming. Someone is crying. Again, the sound is changed. Someone is laughing. Children, observe from where it is coming. I think it is coming from this house only. Come, children, let us see what is happening inside the house. Who is crying?
Ha ha ha!
Wow, a small baby is there in the house. Do you know who is this child? God answered Hannah's prayer and blessed this family with a baby. They named the little boy
Samuel
because Samuel means God has heard. If you have not asked God, you will not get anything. If you ask God, God answers your prayers and fills your hearts with joy.
Have you asked nothing in my name? Ask. And ye shall receive. That your joy. May be full. John 16 chapter 24th verse.